again. All right, let's get it.
No, yeah, sure. I can jump on your back while you're holding these two stands and the base. Look at this. Let me tell you, this reminds me of back home. Woo-wee! What we found! I think everybody left. Look at this. Yo. Oh. Oh boy. I said a bad word. All right, made it. I made it. No. No. No.
Here we go. We're live. Okay. All right. Hey, Natasha.
Hi.
Looks like we're in a really interesting situation today.
Yeah.
For those of you, you're used to seeing the two of us for On the Road Again.
On the Road Again.
But today we have a special guest.
We do.
Who do we have here today, Natasha?
Crystal.
All right. Well, let her say it herself.
Yep.
Hi, Crystal. How are you doing?
I'm good.
All right. And Crystal, do you know where we are today?
We are in Virginia, right?
Okay, we're in a special. We're in
West Virginia.
We're in West Virginia today at Falling. What is it?
Falling Waters.
Falling Waters. Okay, all right. I'll make it a more wonderful introduction, guys. Welcome again to another episode of On the Road Again.
On the Road Again.
And we're in the middle of nowhere.
In the middle of nowhere.
At the beginning of West Virginia, and we're going to be doing a cool shoot today by a waterfall, and we have this beautiful model who's going to be working with us. Tell us first about how long you've been modeling, and where can people find you on social media?
I've actually been modeling since I was a little girl, actually.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, my social media is crystalina.lo.be.
Okay.
So Crystalina Love, pretty much.
All right. So we have a seasoned veteran with us today.
Yeah.
And Natasha, what are you looking to capture today?
I definitely want to get the waterfall feel, because the last time we were trying to do it, we didn't get to it.
Right.
And hopefully a swimsuit wear, and of course this wonderful dress she's wearing.
All right, so we got multiple looks that we're going to be doing today, and we're going to bring you guys along for the ride and see what we can capture. That sound okay to you guys?
Yeah.
All right, let's try to do that. All right, so we're going to set up these lights right here. We're going to have our lovely model sit on this rock. We're going to set up some lights around her. So that we can, what lens are you gonna start out with?
My 24-70.
24-70, all right, so you have your trigger?
Yeah.
All right. So make sure you expose it for the background, which is our waterfall. And then make sure your lights are not on right now. All right. All right, how's the background look?
Sharp.
Okay. Mom, color-wise, you're getting good color? Look at that beautiful work.
So I like, hold the dress. When you go back, just hold it this way. And bring it towards me a little bit. There we go. Now, that hip, sit in that hip. There we go. I know the uncomfortable things we do. All right, now look into the camera. All right, chin up slightly. There we go. Beautiful. Woo! Now bring the dress forward, like you, in the front, there we go, and then hold it. Beautiful. Nice.
Over here getting the behind the scenes. So there's always somebody working while we're getting the job done.
Can you see? Oh.
Doing this without my gimbal too. Go ahead, sure, sure.
This is fire.
Hey Tosh, you may want to go up and get the umbrella or something. Or the tarp, one of the two.
I will. All right, you keep
shooting. All right, guys, so it's my turn to get some shots.
Yeah, you shoot, I'll go get it.
All right, so
the keys are
we have a change of pace here because it looks like a storm is coming, so we don't have all that glorious light that Natasha has, but we're gonna make it do what it do, all right? Yeah, here we go. Beautiful. Let me actually turn my hat around so I can actually shoot like a photographer. There we go. Beautiful. So I'm shooting at 35 at about 2.8 because I want to make sure that I get as much. Oh, I like it. Get as much as the. So I'm gonna shoot. So the thing about this is you can get multiple looks. Nice, nice. So nice and yay. Beautiful. Nice. So I can shoot nice and fast because of the fact I'm using a two light setup, dramatic light, getting as low to the water as I can. I like how you're using your legs here. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Now bring your legs to me. There we go. And then I want you to kind of lean in a little bit. There we go. Beautiful. Nice. Excellent. Tilt your head up to the light. Beautiful. Excellent shot, girl. Okay. Nice. All right, let me get dead on for these shots here. I'm gonna get a little bit more of the fall here. Again, by shooting up, I'm getting a whole different dimension of shots here with my model. Oh, okay, let me. We got thunder in the background, so we gotta work fast. Again, look up towards the light. Beautiful. Excellent. Excellent.
This storm is warning us, and we're just playing around, huh?
It's like, hey, beautiful. Y'all better hurry up.
Yeah. All right, let's go, Crystal.
No
you
choice,
ready?
No choice.
We're going to get you out of this cold water very soon. All right, let's get in your position. Nice. Keep working. I like that. Beautiful. Nice. Michael, you ready to shoot?
All right, here we go.
You getting full body with the 85 from here?
Yeah.
Live.
I am. You want to see?
Yeah.
Look at that.
I want to
get
my 85.
I'm
getting my 85. I'm getting.
Hold on. Hold my camera real fast so I can bring this light down just a little bit. We ain't afraid of no rain.
I cannot believe this rain.
Beautiful. Okay, Chris. All right, let's get a couple more. Beautiful. Woo. Excellent. Let me get a couple more and then we're out. All right.
Whoa.
Dash.
Yeah.
We did it.
All right, help her out.
I got you. we did it. What a wonderful opportunity for it. First of all, thank you, Crystal, for
yes.
being our special guest.
Thank
Y'all
you
don't know. We had an adventure getting
oh,
here.
Oh, we sure did.
We came to this place, left this place, went to another place, and
came back
to this yes. place. And through it all, Crystal was very patient with us. So thank you so much for
yeah.
being here and being a part of the episode.
You're welcome.
Did you have a good time?
Yes, definitely.
A cold time?
Yeah, yeah.
A cold
yeah,
it was,
time.
It was a cold, adventurous, very enchanting time.
Yes. Yep. Oh, she said it was enchanting.
Yes.
We're gonna put that in there. All right, but thank you so much. And then, like I said, don't be a stranger when we call for another opportunity to shoot, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Now we know how to find us, sure. we can come back, right?
Yes, 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 yes. So, we're not going to put the exact location over here because we want people to actually do their homework because we
oh,
can't
you
do
want,
all the work
you
for
won't
you.
You won't tell them where we are?
I mean, we said a roundabout, you know
mm-hmm.
what I'm saying?
Yeah,
but,
I'm waiting.
But anyway, we'd like to thank, again, Crystal for being here. Again, where can we find you on your social media?
At crystalina.ll.ve.
For all of those you don't know, that's Crystalina Love. And make sure you guys check her out. And again, wait, yeah, that's, there we go. There. All right. And Natasha, you have anything, last words?
You can find me on the Natasha Show.
Oh, here we go. We're doing that again?
No last words.
Okay,
no
all
last
right.
words.
No last words.
It's
all right,
your
all
show.
Right. All right, so we got to get you on our live show so you can talk yeah. to the people and tell them how I took better shots.
Oh.
All right. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for being part again on the road again.
Let the people be a judge of that when we post the pictures.
Okay, we'll let you guys be the judge of that. Make sure you check out _NHphotos and dual.vision.photos.
And the Natasha Show.
Yeah, okay. Anyway.
And the Crystal Show.
All right. I got competition here. All right, guys, we'll see you guys later on the next episode of On the Road Again.
Road again.
On the road again.
And again.
And again.
And again. All right. Bye.
Bye.
Guys.